I used an external power supply when I tested the NCXT Hue Plus RGB fans and the LED strips. But how did I turn it on? Well, it's actually real easy. You just take this little electrical wire, strip the ends, bend it over, and connect the green wire with the black one. Now turn on the power supply and you're ready to go. Turning on your motherboard without a case, actually really easy as well. Just take the little clip we just created and tap the power pins on the motherboard for a second.